got platinum passenger.
They don't have any restaurants hardly open and whatnot down there. Carowinds was a ghost town. I told her I was surprised they were even open. But they had all the coasters. But you could hardly find a meal.
We also go to that big building that has a barbecue in there.
Yeah, I love the barbecue. That wasn't open. I took a photo of that. It says this location closed today on the hours flag.
Firehawk's entrance group is right there.
They are a two-thirds scale replica of the General Civil War steam engine, and they do not run off coal but propane. Now, as we round this corner and you look to your left, you'll be able to see our very own Car Fair Teddy. Now, Teddy has been with us for a long time, so this year we'll be treating him to a day at the salon and getting him some new friends during the summer. So make sure to come back later in the summer and see how Teddy's doing. We're coming up on our western town with our very own horse, Burrow. And you might see my good old friend, Trevor Dance. He's very happy because he just opened up his own general store. So make sure to give him a big old wave.
Oh, cool.
That was so cool.
your cooperation to making our park a fun and safe place for all.
Give this to wherever you go to mess them up, just to keep that ticket.
Oh, no problem. We all have the same idea.
During the first job of Diamondback, and it's stuck in a tree. What are the chances of that?
Where's the launch?
All there.
Certainly was, man. But that's okay, because you're not going to do it.